Will Bless Online be good? No. I hate to be so pessimistic. I really do hate it. I always seem to be a pessimistic person when these new games come out and I make these kind of videos, but I just can't help myself. Ever since Black Desert first got released, back way back in the Korean version, there were people always telling me about forget about Black Desert Online, there's this other game called Bless Online that's way better than Black Desert. And I would look at Bless and I'd say, what, really, this game is what you're comparing Black Desert to? Now don't get me wrong, it's not outrightly terrible on first glance, but there's a lot of things I can see just from looking at it that just make it unable to be compared to not only Black Desert but even some of the other more prevalent MMOs that have come out in recent times, like Final Fantasy 14, for example. I look at this game and I see mediocrity. I hate to say it, but that's just what I see, regardless of all the updates and the patches that they've had added to it after its first failure back in 2015 of a launch. They're trying to relaunch it again in 2018, but the problem there is it's pretty much the same game from what I can see. No matter how many changes they make to it, at its core, it's still going to be the same game. I understand that when it first came out, I had a lot of gameplay issues, but as of right now, it doesn't look like anything new or fresh or interesting. We've already seen this before. It's a tab target action MMO, open world MMO, but Final Fantasy 14 has already done that and obviously has done it better. All you have to do is just put Final Fantasy 14 and Bless side by side and you can clearly see which game is better just by looking. And I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but Bless just doesn't look that good in comparison. And I know what people say, well, Final Fantasy 14, it's made by Square Enix and it's gonna have a lot more money put into it. Well, I'm sorry, but Black Desert is made by a company that no one had ever heard of either, pretty much. They had made one game before, but no one really heard of it. And they still were able to make a game that looks competent. Even from the very beginning of its development and its early closed beta footage, it looked more competent than this game. It looked less mediocre, it looked fresh, it looked new, it looked like it had vision and ideas. Even if those visions and ideas didn't come to fruition, at least it looked like it was trying. Bless doesn't look like it's trying to me. It looks like another generic MMO. If you're gonna play a generic MMO, you might as well play one that has better combat or better graphics or something like that. You might as well play one that has a larger community, a larger fan base like Final Fantasy, or you might as well play one that, like I said, better combat like Black Desert. There's really no reason to play this game other than the fact that it's not those other games if you really don't like them that much. And to say that this game is going to be like the new MMO that's gonna just knock over these other MMOs is completely ridiculous. I don't see anything showing that, anything at all from the gameplay showing that this game has any type of potential to do that at all. Will it be a game that some people may play? Of course, but there's people who still play RuneScape. That doesn't mean anything. Will it be the top game? Will it be a new game that makes the other games inadequate in a way? Will it be able to challenge Black Desert, Final Fantasy, World of Warcraft? Will it be able to compete with these games in any level at all? No, it won't. I'm sorry. I hate to be the bearer of bad news, just like I was with Destiny 2. But yeah, this game is gonna be a failure. It's gonna flop on release. It's not gonna have a sustainable player base. I can already pretty much guarantee that to you, just off of watching it alone and seeing the hype for it and seeing the way that the game is being advertised. And unfortunately, I'm pretty sure this game is going to be dead on arrival. Now, I could be wrong, and I definitely would be happy to eat my words if I am wrong, but from what I'm seeing here, I don't think so. And all these people telling me, just wait for Bless, just wait for Bless, bro, that's the next MMO, I promise. I'm not convinced. But let me know what you guys think about Bless in the comments. Do you guys think I'm wrong? Do you guys think this is going to be the best new MMO to release? I just don't see it. Anyway, it's your boy Hero. See you guys next time. Peace.